Hello children, here's a for class 8 English Unit 1 A Prose Part The Nose Jewel Book Bag Solution. Here's the first Roman letter. Choose the correct synonyms for the italicized words. Number 1, a nice fun indeed. Options number A, in fact. B, doubtedly. C, fine. See, which is given in the dark color shade, it is the answer. So what is answer? In fact. Second one, the poor woman is in a panic. A, fear. B, grit. C, crush. The third one, the mother consoled her little girl. A, pretended. B, comforted. And C, left. Answer is comforted. B, you are always self-centered. A, egoistic. B, generous. C, heroic. Answer, egoistic. C, fifth one, what is the secret you are whispering? A, rumor. B, murmur. C, louder. Answer is murmur. And next Roman letter B, find the antonyms for the following words. A first one, delight, sorrow. Second one, disgrace, honor. Third one, careless, careful. Fourth one, secret, open. Fifth one, confined, free. And next Roman letter is C. Fill in the blanks. First one, the sparrows built their nest in the dash. Answer, roof. Second one, the diamond jewel was lying in the muck heap. That is the answer for the second one. Okay. The third one, the diamond jewel belong to whom it is belong? It is belong to Meenakshi Ammal. The fourth one, Dash was the servant maid of Meenakshi Ammal. Who is the servant who is working in Meenakshi Ammal's house? Kuppai. That is the answer, children. Fifth one, Ramayya and his wife lived with the fear of getting caught. So they very fear that they will be getting caught by the policeman. So this is the fill in the blanks. And next Roman letter D, say true or false. First one, two sparrows built a nest on a treetop. Is it a true or false? False. Second one, Kuppai swept out the diamond jewel. Is it true or false? True. The third one, Ramayya gave the diamond jewel to the magistrate. Yes or no? False. Next, fourth one, Ramayya's wife put the stead away in her box. True. Fifth one, the police searched Ramayya's home. Did they search Ramayya's home? No, it's false. Now we are going to see the question answers. That is, answer the following question. Roman letter E, page number 7. First one, where did the sparrows build the nest? Answer, the sparrows built the nest in a nice pot on the roof of Ramayya's house. Second question, why did the bird drop the diamond stead? Answer, the female sparrow did not want the diamond stead. So the male sparrow dropped the diamond stead on the floor and went out. This is the answer for the second one. Here's the third question. What were the words of Meenakshi Ammal to her daughter? Answer, Meenakshi Ammal told her daughter not to tell her father about the loss of diamond nose stead. Who was suspected of stealing the diamond nose stead? Answer, Kuppai, the servant maid, was suspected of stealing the diamond nose stead. Fifth question, answer, what did Ramayya's wife do with the stead? Ramayya's wife put the stead away in her box. A sixth question, answer, what happened to Ramayya's wife at the end? Answer, Ramayya's wife fell sick with a fever. She became bedridden and her rest of the life was spent in fear of being caught by the police. A last Roman letter F, answer the following in about 100 words. Okay, two questions are there, ma. I have given question along with the answers. So write and learn. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.